10 of them going out for this second race of Jagashrew, and we'll be going back to them in a little while. Crocodile, another horse that's running in this race from Junior Urchell, his all run has been a massive disappointment so far this season, but Elliot Ergren, excellent rider as well. So he's put up nearly two of the best amateurs in the country on his two horses. They both work for him anyway. Jessica Vodst on Leo the Lion and Elliot Ergren on All Run. Elliot's sister, Alina, rides number one, Incognito. The Lion won by 6 lengths over a mile back here in September of last year. This is All Run. Hurricane Run colours. Elliot Ergren riding. Been a disappointment, I'm afraid, this year. Number one, Incognito, and Alina Ergren with Reunion Island drifting off the bet. So amateur race here and second race at Jagashrew. We'll stay where we are and we're going to go through another couple of legs of our Grand Slam, because time will run out on me soon. So next race over at Östersund. So a V5 starts over at Östersund, and good luck in that. If you want to play one, please do. Go business. In goes Half Tiger, number one, Incognito. And Leo the Lion there. So 5.97 for four, Label. And Malva Blodimo, 3.35 for five, Leo the Lion. And Jessica Vaz, 4.46 for seven, All Run. Elliot Ergren, and 5.18 for 10, Last Reference with Sophia Presitz. Looks like that could be the last one in. Hot Cake, All In, 2.4, Derby distance. That's where the Derby will be starting. And away they go. And looks to be a pretty good getaway there. And looks like it could well be Hot Cake, who's the first one to put the nose in front. And going up with them is number three, Half Tiger. Down on the fence in red and blue is Incognito. And then the grey horse, of course, is Leo the Lion. And wow, somebody went for a bit of a roundabout there with the old camera. At this stage, the back marker is number eight, Shaken and Not Stirred, and is a bit slow to find a stride. Back in fourth position at this stage is number four, Label. And then there's a gap back to the rest of the field. And travelling nicely there in fifth is actually the favourite, number five, Leo the Lion. Following Leo the Lion then is number 10, Last Reference. Down on the inside then with the red cap, that is number seven, All Run. The yellow colours is number nine, Barefoot. And the back marker is Shaken, Not Stirred. But at least they are going down the inside and taking the shortest route possible as they work their way back into the race. So here they come up now. They'll soon pass the winning post and one full circuit left to go. And this really is the Amateur Riders Derby, as number two, Hot Cake, shows the way. Followed by number one, Incognito, on the fence. And behind that then comes three, Half Tiger, making good progress then. It's number five, Leo the Lion. He still plods a kind of a wide-ish a path there, as I don't know if he really likes getting him tattooed with Kickback. But anyway, it's still number two, Hot Cake, at the head of affairs. The back marker and struggling is still number eight, Shaken and Not Stirred. And now they've also dropped off number nine, Barefoot. But just the tail ender of the main body is number seven, All Run, as number two, Hot Cake, takes them on down now past their point of departure. And then there's three of them in a row in behind, ready to pounce. And out wide in the green cap is Leo the Lion and Jessica Vodst. So we see them now as they make their way down. I'm not sure I like this angle, you don't get to see that much, but anyway, Label is still traveling pretty good, number four there, Malva Blodimo. And she's tracking the favourite, number five, Leo the Lion, who's now come through to take it up. After that then, two, Hot Cake, seems to be spitting the dummy. Down the fence, Incognito still travelling pretty okay. Label's travelling well. And number four, Label, is up now in second spot. And right behind that, you'll see him coming now. It's Elliot Ergren and number seven, All Run, as they swing on now to make the bend for home. They've just passed the 2 furlong marker. And it is number five, Leo the Lion. At this stage, it looks like we're set for a 1-2 for Junior Reuterschild, as a Label there just switching legs. But it is number five, Leo the Lion, set now about his business. Big weight to 71 kilos. Here comes Elliot Ergren and number seven, All Run, and it's going to be the 1-2 here for Junior Reuterschild. But number seven, All Run, gets the run of it this time and wins under Elliot Ergren. The favourite will be second. That was five, Leo the Lion, and four, Label, back in third. And Elliot there obviously delighted, as great to see All Run back in winning a race. He had to carry 70 kilos, but a great run, and he was beginning to show that he was getting back a little bit back to his best again. And Nice to see that. He's a lovely little horse, so we are not that little, but he's a lovely horse. And Leo the Lion did nothing wrong there. And the two Junior Rothschild horses running out. Now, will it be the same in the professional derby in the ninth race? Well, we'll find out soon enough. But again, so many times we've seen this season, a 1-2 for Junior Rothschild, number 7, all one run takes it from number 5, Leo the Lion, and a good run, Malva Blademo, for Paul Fitzsimmons, and number with number 4, Label. Okay, time for me to get into my next leg of the Grand Slam, and it's the 6th.